Hi, my name is OK Bhatia and I'm a legal intern at Lexis & Company. Today I'll be talking about conversion of public limited company into private limited company. There are largely two types of companies. One is private limited and other is public limited company. Public companies defined in section 2 of the Companies Act 2013 and the private companies defined under section 2 of the Companies Act 2013. For our understanding, we can derive that private companies are those companies whose articles of association restrict the transferability of shares and prevent the public at large from subscribing to them. This is the basic and important difference between a private company and a public company. Private companies can now have a minimum paid up capital of any amount. Public company means a company that is not a private company and has a minimum paid up capital of 5 lakh rupees or such higher paid up capital as may be prescribed. Conversion of public limited company into private limited company is mentioned in the Companies Act 2013 and Incorporation of Companies Rules 2014. Prior to that, we need to see why it is necessitated to the conversion of public limited company into a private limited company. Being a public limited company, it required and mandated to follow various statutory guidelines as provided under the provision of Companies Act 2013 and rules made thereunder. Apart from this, there are various types of companies to be done under the provision of Companies Act 2013 and SEBI Act. Private limited companies has fewer compliances compared to public limited companies, so that generally it is a tendency to convert public companies into private limited companies. Earlier, the National Company Law Tribunal has the power to pertaining to the conversion of public company into private company. There are several amendments that took place in Companies Act 2013 and NCLT has a lot of assignments. Since 2013 Act came into effect, NCLT has a jurisdiction to entertain the winding up petitioners. Earlier, same were entertained by the High Court in view of this. Now we are going to see the procedure of the conversion of public companies into private companies. Some important provisions of the Companies Act are, Section 13 of the Act speaks about the alteration of memorandum company can alter memorandum in terms of Section 61 of the Act. This section explained about any changes in the alteration of memorandum for that purpose, prior permission of the central government is required. This section further provides that no such approval is required on account of conversion if addition, deletion with respect to the word private means if the entire name is changed in that circumstances, prior permission is required as envisaged in said action. Section 14 of the Act speaks about the alteration of memorandum and conversion in public company into private company. It is also mentioned that prior permission is required. Also, we need to read this section with Companies Incorporation Rules 2018, wherein the detailed procedure for conversion of public company into private company has been discussed. Section 18 of the Act speaks about the conversion of companies which are already registered under the provision of the Act. Section 18 states that a company of any class may convert itself a company of other class under the provision of the Act by alteration of memorandum and articles of the company in terms of the relevant chapter relating to the Section 18 of the Act. Certain compliances are required to be done and the registrar should satisfy with the said compliances. This section further says that registration of the company under this section shall not affect any debts, liabilities, obligation or contracts, means said liabilities cannot carve out the mere conversion of public company into private company. In view of aforesaid, section 14 of the Act, a public company may convert into a private company with prior approval from the central government. The conversion of public company into private company has been explained in the Companies Incorporation Rule 2018. Central government has wide power to amend said rules. These rules are amended from time to time. In view of this, we need to update recent notifications that are updated on time to time at the website of MCA. Steps for the conversion of public company into private company. Section 13, 14 and 18 of the Act need to be read. Rule 14 of the Companies Incorporation Rule 2018. Rule 41 describes the procedure steps for the conversion of public company into private company. Following steps need to be taken for conversion of public company into private company. The board meeting shall be convened for the conversion decisions. All formalities as per secretarial standards shall adhere to the said meeting since it is a crucial part in terms of the conversion procedure. The board approves the conversion procedure. The minutes of the meeting should be drafted carefully. The company shall authorize any representative to act on behalf of the company for further conversion procedure. One certified true copy of resolution may be required on behalf of the company in favor of any profession to represent the company before the regional director. General meeting of the company shall be called. The general meeting shall take a decision for the conversion of the company. The necessary e-form should be filed pertaining to the decision of the conversion of the company. Section 117 of the Companies Act, the mandate to file certain documents at the time of said filing. The said document should be carefully submitted. The necessary application for conversion shall be drafted and submitted before the regional director. The said application has to be filed within 60 days from passing of the resolution. Also, particulars as mentioned in Rule 41, Subsection 2, shall be submitted before the RD. Further, the duly authenticated copy of the list of creditors and debenture holders shall be kept at the registered office. The same can be verified and inspected during the ordinary hours of business. Thank you.